I'm Isaac Wilder, and I'm one of the directors of the Free Network Foundation. We build distributed and decentralized communication systems, essentially mesh networks. When a system is centralized, like the system we have today, messages pass through the same pipe, and it's very easy to open the pipe up and look at what the messages are. In a decentralized system, there's no one place where they can open it up, so it's more resistant to censorship and surveillance, and then it's also more resilient.